Maraming salamat, Jel, at mabuhay, mga kapamilya. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy with this week's Hollywood Buzz. Big weekend at the box office. Magsimula tayo with Fantastic Four.
It is our duty.
There's nothing fantastic about this reboot. Counting the unreleased Roger Corman version, ito ang pang-apat na attempt to give us a satisfying Fantastic Four. Pero ito ay isang failure. Ang pelikula ay isang origin story of our heroes and how they must learn to use their special abilities and bond as a team in order to save the world. The filmmakers, headed by director Josh Trank, failed to save the franchise. Sinayang nila ang mga talents ng charming cast, ang mga special effects ay hindi special, and there's hardly any eye-popping action scenes. Isang malaking misfire for a superhero movie. This is the worst Marvel film in this day and age of Iron Man. And for that, Fantastic Four gets one dull kiss.
From comic books to a secret from the past, let me give you the gift.
This view is fantastic.
What begins as a seemingly fatal attraction copycat quickly becomes a smart deconstruction of the mystery thriller genre. Malaking credit ay kailang ibigay kay Joel Edgerton. He wrote, directed, and starred in the film as Gordo. Dati siyang high school classmate ni Jason Bateman's Simon. Soon, Simon and wife Robin, played by Rebecca Hall, are receiving mysterious gifts that will make them question Gordo's motivations.
Oh my gosh, honey!
It's refreshing to see a movie like The Gift. Ito'y maraming mga thrills without underestimating your intelligence. And for that, The Gift gets 3.5 terrifying kisses.
The Flash.
And then we have Ricki and The Flash, isang malaking welcome treat to see Meryl Streep in full Bonnie Raitt mode. And for those who attend the Church of Streep, you'll be happy to know that the greatest living American actress saves the movie. Streep, who plays the guitar and sings in the movie, is Ricki. She dreams of stardom at iniwan niya ang kanyang pamilya only to return for an unsettling homecoming.
You brought your guitar.
Ricki and The Flash are predictable, formulaic, at uneven. Pero si Streep, along with the talented cast, yep, Rick Springfield gives a memorable performance, will make you sing all the way home.
To you.
And for that, Ricki and The Flash gets 3 singing kisses.
So there you have it, mga kapamilya. The Gift ay ang aking pick of the week. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, your Fantastic Four. Jel?